And I think that's the best play of the college football playoff is to just tease both the favorites.
Interesting.
Yeah, and I'm behind that 100%. The 7-point tease. Every year following the NFL draft, I see Notre Dame defenders getting picked who are usually D linemen or linebackers. The secondary is not as good as their other defensive units. And against what is another like historic Alabama receiving core, I think they're going to be overmatched.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.